In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful. Last week I saw one video. In this video, 25 historical places, worldwide like. Especially, you can check that most of them Asia, like China, Sri Lanka, India, up to maybe you can say East Asia, South Asia, Central Asia, North Asia, many places, historical places, since 4,000 years ago or before BC or later on also, worldwide, this is cassette, YouTube, viral everywhere in the world today. So, I'm digging in that cassette, 25 historical places, and they all collapse. Like Indian religion is a Hinduism. You can see temples sabotaged, like somebody, you know, attack, like some of them, they don't have money and they not rebuild, no construction again. And same thing Buddhist temples, they don't have money. So where is the Hindu God? Where is the Buddhist God? Like, suppose if they believe they have, you know, some superpower, like, so why they don't have good condition? Why not worshiper over there? Like, you can go, for example, Mecca, central in the world, worldwide. And today you can see construction, such a unbelievable, like, beauty and, you know, designers, they expend a lot of time. Architects, very good today. New construction, like, Mecca, the house of Almighty God Allah. This is the miracle. Over there you can find Zamzam water. Abraham and his wife Hajra, and everybody knows small time, childhood, they water came out. And this is the miracle since 3,500 years already. And now 1442 years, people worship every day over there. They're not closed. For example, today you can see in New York, they want to be built one new Muslim Islamic center. And second floor, I think they want to be under construction that, and they asking money. But I'm sorry to say, if you know, build in America mosque and they close after Salah. For example, 5th Avenue, I know one Masjid Rehman. I think after Zohar they close, after Asr they close. Even Friday also they want to be close. What for is that worship place? If they not open 24 hours, what for is that? Medina and Mecca 24 hours. Okay, I don't want to go so far. But now, this is a short story, like Allah house 24 hours and they're praying over there million people every year. Even today, pandemic, 15,000 every day they participate over there for Umrah. So where is the Hindu God? Why they not rebuild that? Why they not reconstruction that? Why temples, Buddhists, look like such a old and worse now? Only historical place like you, they want to be visit tourists. That's it. But the point is, if you check that historical places in China or Taiwan or Bhutan or मंगोल आर यू नो जापान आर यू नो एशिया इंडोनेशिया मलेशिया वेर एवर यू गो बुद्धिज्म हिंदुइज्म लॉन्ग टाइम अगो लाइक देर इज नो क्रिश्चियनिटी देर इज नो ज्यूइशिज्म बट आई कैन से अल्लाह रिलीजन अल्लाह सेंड एवरीवेयर 125,000 प्रॉफिट्स एंड दे डोंट अंडरस्टैंड बुद्धिस्ट दे डोंट अंडरस्टैंड हिंदूज दे डोंट अंडरस्टैंड जोरास्ट्रियंस बट द पॉइंट यू कांट फाइंड एनी जीसस मैसेज लाइक पॉइंट यू कांट फाइंड एनी मोजे टाइम यू नो ज्यूइश मेक न्यू रिलीजन यू कांट सी ओवर देयर मैसेज लाइक But Allah religion unseen alone and eternal. That's why Allah says many places in the Quran Allah says, go and check history. Go and see what's going on over there. Why they don't have power. Almighty God asking Hindu, Almighty God asking Buddhist, Almighty God asking even Christian and Jewish also. Because they don't have power like Now, why I make this video, I don't want to be go so far. But one thing I want to be say, Allah Quran, this is not Quran, this is medical book like. Scientific point of view, doctors advise you. Even pious, righteous Muslims, they practice and they prove that this is the true God book, Quran like. Today also, you have benefit. If you are in pandemic, if you are lose your family, check that Quran for medicine like. Medical point of view I'm talking. Because Umar Azratana one time, one guy he gave to him, you know, poison. And he said, okay, your religion is it true? Like Bible they says, you know, you can drink poison, man will not die. But Ahmad Didaj, he debate with one guy. He asks, okay, Ahmad Didaj says, in the Bible, do you like to drink poison? He says, no, I'm sorry. But my religion companion, Umar Azatanano, Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam time, one guy gave to him poison and Alhamdulillah, Umar Azatanano drink that. And nothing harm like. This is the real Islam and read Quran and make for good for your health. I'm giving advice for Christian. Now you have big trouble in Europe, pandemic time, and America, he wants to be, you know, see everywhere peace, but you can see 1 week what happened in America, you know that, because they don't have Quran. Peace message only in the Quran. Allahu Akbar.